You already know what time it is. Hey YouTube, what's going on? This is iTalk, back again here over on PIZO's channel. I have not been here in quite some time. Don't get used to this, I'm not gonna be here all the time, but PIZO did say he wanted to do stuff over the weekend, and I said, hey, I'd love to cover for your channel, and he said, okay. So I'm here reviewing the GUMMY fish stick outfit with the giant jelly sour fish pickaxe, as well as the ultra sour wrap. This skin is pretty customizable. There's a few things you can do with it. It's not as much as what we just had with like the pajama skins. I call them that. They're not pajamas. They're like, you know, trick-or-treat outfits. We have upper body red, orange, and yellow. And then for lower body, we have green, blue, and purple. And these have like a nice little gradient effect here where it goes from the upper body to the lower body. You can see how it kind of like blends in with the color no matter what you do. It's really neat. Also, one thing I just noticed, the icon for the GUMMY fish stick looks a little bit low res. Do you see that? Like, look how high quality the back bling and the pickaxe look, but then look at the skin, like it looks so low quality. I don't know what happened there, but anyway, let's just get right into it. Okay, so here we have it, the GUMMY fish stick skin with the back bling, the pickaxe, as well as the ultra sour wrap. So let's see what it looks like with the wrap here first. It looks nice. It's a nice uncommon wrap. It's got a nice like triple like gradient here. I really do like it on the scar here. On the pump, does not look too shabby either. On the pumpkin launcher, we don't even have this in the game right now, do we? I don't think we do. It's getting close to Halloween, guys. We don't even have snipers either. We don't even have this SMG. This map is a little bit outdated, I'm not gonna lie, but it's still a cool map. I don't even care. So the wrap, I think, looks pretty well done. All right, it's time to get some 90s done with the GUMMY fish stick here. Now, for whatever reason, the pickaxe looks like it's like hard candy to me. It does not look like gummy at all, but the skin itself, I think, looks rather gummy for sure. But I think like the pickaxe, I don't know. It doesn't look gummy. It looks more like hard candy. But that's just me though. I will say I also like how glossy it is. I mean, that is usually what gummy is like it more of a, excuse me, more of like a glossy depiction of stuff. So here's what it looks like when you're gliding. I'm not using any specific glider, I'm using Exile. I don't know why. I didn't even pick the glider if I'm being honest with you, but yeah. All right, so now let's see what the giant jelly sour fish sounds like. It's got a nice little contrail here. I wonder if this changes depending on what edit style you give it, because everything here has an edit style, at least 5 of them, so that's pretty crazy. I love the sound of this. Sounds great. Ew! Like, without the shield, it sounds all squishy. All right, so let's try this with different edit style. So now we got the orange edit style here with the pickaxe, the back bling, and the skin here. I'm wondering if the contrail, it does look different. It is orange if you have the orange one. That's good. I like that. Let's see if it sounds any different. No. No. It has like sparkles. I don't know if that's like the pickaxe doing that, but it has like sparkles coming off of it. Yeah, that's the pickaxe here. Yeah, I don't know why it has sparkles coming off of it. I don't know if that necessarily works with the skin. I don't know if this is the map, but it's interesting. So here we go with the yellow style here. A nice yellow contrail coming off of it. Yeah, it sparkles. All right, so it is the pickaxe doing that. So when I put the green edit style on everything, my game crashed. So let's try this again. Here is the green edit style with the pickaxe, the back bling, as well as the skin here. I think it looks really nice. And it's got a green contrail and everything. Like, I think this looks pretty good. And then here we go with the blue edit style for the back bling, the pickaxe, and then on the bottom half of the skin, because once again, you can't really see it well. And by the way, this is my green screen map for when I make my thumbnails. So yeah, the more you know, right?
All right, Irto here covering this part of the video. We got some combos for you. And I do like everything to be worn same set for this combo specifically, but I have some stuff here favorite for you. Let's start off with the Battle Legend. I am a huge fan of these hologram back blings for this outfit. This one looks super clean, matches the legs quite well. We have the King's bling here, even on with the yellow there. Fish stick doesn't have any yellow. Looks very good. All of these hologram back blings look very good on it. This one could be a theme here. You know, when you eat some sour candy, your mouth is on fire. Something along those lines. Another hologram one looks very good. The frogs could be fun for a theme. Maybe if you change the edit styles of GUMMY fish. This one is my favorite. The brain freeze back bling. It matches quite well with the legs here. Looks awesome. This one cover a lot of colors, but it's another hologram one. Like I said, these are probably my favorite here. I'm going to go through the Star Wars ones as you can see here. They're super easy, but also very clean. This could be, you know, a themed candy. Easy, but clean. This one, I like it for the, you know, simply the color scheme. The game's back playing, another hologram one. And this, a lot of choices here. Like I said, I'm a big fan of these hologram back blings. This, pick and choose. They all kind of work. Just choose one, make a theme for it, call it a day. We have the brand new wrap here on the hologlyph back bling. Brand new back bling that we got last night, the treats to go. Looks kind of clean, very fun for a theme. PIZO's favorite, the quack pack. Looks clean. Another hologram one, the FNCS. Goes really well with the legs. And last but not least, we have the world dye. You can choose a bunch of different styles. It's going to work here. Like I said, the hologram ones are the way to go. Moving on to the back bling now, the original puffer pack and outfits that you can use it with. And you really have to find fun outfits to put this on with, because nothing really is on point. Maybe one or two that you're going to find for the color scheme. But everything else, you just really got to find something fun like this one here and go bananas with it. That looks really good. Cade here, he's a gamer, you know, eating some candy. This one here for the color scheme, why not? This one is a really good one. I think the color scheme is on point and it goes with the vibes. Might be my favorite. We have Maven here, a student with some candy. Gingerbread Raider, candy on candy. Anything goes on Curdle Scream Leader. He's amazing for combos. Chance, maybe matches her hair. The vibes, not so much. This one matches the vibes quite well. Moving on to the uncommon edit style of the back bling. This works on a lot of things because you can make combos solely based off of the color scheme like this one here, as you can see. But I still would prefer to go something with a theme, like a goofy theme over the color scheme. This one is super clean here, as you can see. But the theme is not there. Joker, why not? Lucifruit still works. Candyman, amazing. The theme is there. The color scheme, yeah, why not? Fabio still works, even though there is barely any green on him. King Crab, yeah, it's fun. Gingerbread Raider still works. I'm pretty sure any edit style is going to work here for her. And this is what I was talking about the color scheme. You see that the green is a little bit off here, but it still kind of works. Kind of, maybe it's a stretch. For Dolph, yeah, why not? It's fun. Chance still works. Might be a lot of green here for my taste. Hairhead still works for the theme, the fun carnival theme. Brainiac, yeah, why not? Christina, the green's a little off, still works. And this one here is on point. The theme is also very much there for that Halloween theme. Looks good.
And with that being said, liking the video is always appreciated. Subscribing is free. And we'll see you nerds over on the live stream. See ya.